push.
Hi, 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 and welcome to the Push Club this Halloween night. Tonight is all about Mr. Bean, so let's go in the club and see what's happening.
Hello, это снова я. Эдгар, я вживаю снова в роли репортера, у меня это не получается, но меня, правда, заставляют это делать. Поэтому я продолжаю. Поехали!
What's your costume? What are you for Halloween?
It's myself. Today is only myself. He's my waiter today.
Your waiter? Lucky him, right? Lucky you. You're very lucky.
Yeah, I'm very lucky. Today is, I'm with the perfect girl and she's serving me. She's able to do what I want.
Perfect.
We are a family of Adams.
Why are you not dressed up?
Because basically I just came out of the hospital.
Yeah. What happened?
It was my girlfriend's like a caprice to come in here.
I am cat, kitty, little kitty, meow.
Little kitty, meow. Meow.
I just wanted to come to the club and everyone thinks I came with Naomi Campbell.
Well, when I came to work today, I had approximately 5 minutes and the first thing that was done was like taking me by the hand and okay, Eric, let's go.
Yeah,
you're gonna go and make some makeup. So basically some people told that I'm looking ugly today, but
oh come on, who can tell you like that? Come on.
Well, a little bit scary, but by the way, that's Halloween, so
it's Halloween, so it's normal. Yeah, what about tonight? You like Halloween?
Hello, my name is Peter.
And who is that?
Well, that's Mr. Bean.
It is. Woo-hoo! Mr. Bean. How about that?
He's a good looking guy.
It's my favorite. It's my favorite husband.
It's my stepbrother.
Stepbrother?
Yeah.
Stepbrother, not half brother. You know this guy?
Yes.
Who is he?
Tom Hanks.
Come on, be serious.
George Bush.
No, that was 2 weeks ago. Come on, try again.
Oh, Mr. Bean.
Oh, that's Mr. Crazy Bean.
Who is that?
Oh my God, it's Jim Bean.
Who?
I know him.
Who?
It's a famous comedian.
Зайка! Итак, я рад сегодня приветствовать в клубе Push мистера Бина. У мистера Бина, кстати, отличная фигурка.
А мистеру Бину быть красивым, умным, благополучным, самым счастливым и самым веселым.
Да, а главное, чтобы он учился хорошо, конечно.
Учился
хорошо.
Итак, мистер Бин продолжает свое путешествие по клубу. Здравствуйте, Игорь. Мистер Бин, очень рад вас приветствовать здесь. Я бы хотел узнать, а можете ли вы, Игорь, корчить рожи так, как я? А так, а на замедленном так?
Как он, не могу, могу только как я.
Давай. Отлично. Карен. Спасибо, что ты стоишь здесь сегодня со мной. Ты вдохновил меня, ты раскрепостил меня. И я должен, чтобы ты раскрепостил и всех остальных. Скажи им это.
Baby, love is all you need.
Love is all you need.
Baby, love is all you need. Love is all you need. Love is all you need. Love is all you need.
Love is all you need.
Love is all you need.
Somebody told me that he's good in bed.
Well, do you know, some people get really intimidated by the fact that Mr. Bean doesn't say a lot, but do you know why Mr. Bean doesn't say a lot?
Well, I don't know why.
I'll tell you, because he's confident about his sexuality. He's very confident. He's really good in bed, so he doesn't feel the need to say a lot. So that's why he just walks around and.
But I mean, is he straight or he's gay or he's bisexual or, I mean, what's the deal with Mr. Bean?
Louise, this man loves women.
Wow, look at him. Give him a kiss.
I think Riga is full of very pretty ladies, such as Louise McCauley, because she's amazing.
Yes, she is. How about that?
I don't know. How about what? I mean, there's no denying it. She's a really talented TV presenter, and she's got lovely hair. She had it cut on Thursday, and she's great. Yeah!
Who is Louise? Okay. Come on, let's get a drink. What do you want?
I want a double rum and coke. And they give me double rum and cokes. It's great.
Cheers. Woo!
Срочно должны найти девушку, которую мы угостим каким-нибудь напитком на ее вкус. Я доверяю тебе в этом. Ты стала тысячной счастливицей, обладательницей приза Владимира и мистера Бина. Хорошо, обдумай. Малибу! Эй, молодец какая! Уважаемый мистер Бин, не могли бы вы, пожалуйста, для девушки приготовить Малибу?
Конечно, самый лучший.
Ты правда считаешь, что мистер Бин так танцует?
Именно так я смотрел.
Сколько людей, столько и мнений. Они борются за мистера Бина. Посмотрите, как они любят его. Очень важное задание. Не могли бы вы скорчить рожицу вот туда вот в камеру, как мистер Бин обычно это делает? А я с вами. Давайте, на 3-4. 3-4. Мистер Бин. Возвращайся домой. Все, передача заканчивается, потому что отсюда уйти мне невозможно, пока что сегодня. Пока!
Goodbye, Mr. Bean.
Mr. Bean, all kisses to you. Goodbye, Mr. Bean. Goodbye, Mr. Bean.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, Mr. Bean, we love you. We love him. Bye-bye. See you next time. Thank you so much for coming to Riga. We really, really appreciate it.